I always open to talk. Now China also now realize the Tibetan people, their spirit very strong. So you see, in order to deal with Tibetan problem, they want to contact with me. I'm also, you see, ready. We are not seeking independence. We are decided since many years. We remain part of People's Republic of China. Okay. So we'll see.
Thank you.
Now China changing. Also, the Chinese officially or unofficially, you see, contract with me. Okay.